pins. Look at him kick out again. Lawler keeping his composure, but the thing that bothers me with that leg the way it is, oh, Martel grabbed him by the hair, threw him down, drops with the elbow on the leg. City, Canada, the home of Rick Martel, the world heavyweight champion.
Lance, again, a surprising incident. Just for a moment there, Martel almost lost his cool. He almost lost his composure, but now he's just regained the hole and gone right back to punishing and trying to weaken that leg even more.
Way makes such a point of that, and maybe it's too repetitious, but it's so stunning, I think, Michael, for both of us to see Martel in this kind of a posture. He just does not. Look at that. He nailed him with a right hand.
I've never known Rick Martel to resort to this type of activity, but obviously in this match he is upset. There is something that is, he got a two count there on Jerry. There's something that has gotten to him. Perhaps it was Jerry's quick start. Perhaps it was the huge crowd we have here tonight. Whatever it is, Martel is certainly acting out of character.
Yeah, he really is. The only thing that certainly is in character is the fact, boy, he is right now dominating the action, and that goes with the world champion. Jerry Calhoun grabbing the hand of Jerry Lawler. He grabbed the hair of Martel. And, of course, we said a moment ago, Martel jerked Lawler off his feet with the hair. Look at this. Martel, with Lawler draped over the apron, slams that leg down on the apron.
The upper part of the leg just bent over the apron. He snapped it down, and it just sprung back up like a spring. That had to hurt.
And Lawler was able to move. We're at 14 and a half minutes. By that legs pain that is shooting through him, but he is coming back hard. Misses the right. Oh. Not good for the Lawler fans here. Jerry had it going. Situations where his leg is hurting. Lawler's been under so much pressure. He almost forgot the count with his shoulders down. Martel got a two count, and Lawler at the last second just snapped that right shoulder up and beat the count.
Lance, I think at this point in the match, Jerry has got to be intimidated by the fact that that leg has been worked over continuously and constantly, and the pressure and the pain have got to be tremendous. But Jerry the King Lawler, the biggest battler and the biggest fighter I know in professional wrestling, and I think he may be temporarily at odds right now, but I think there's a lot of fight left in the man.
Has a great recuperative powers. Lawler has that ability to be able to grit it, bear it, and then come back. We'll see if he can do it against somebody of the caliber of Rick Martel. Again, he went to the outside with that toe hold. Martel, a couple of times, almost in defiance of the people cheering, turns the leg a little bit harder on Jerry Lawler.
That time, Lawler, look at that, Martel, shaking now. Lawler, there goes the strap.
Lawler advancing. Nails Martel. steps, throws Lawler into the referee. Lawler kicks him off. The boot comes off. Martel nailed Lawler with a boot. Covers Lawler. Started to go get the referee, Michael. Went back to Lawler. Now he does go over to Calhoun. Lawler backdrops him in the center.